Hello and welcome to Jan Sewing Solutions. Now I'm sure, I think I gave a link to this suit a little while back, and when I made this suit for one of my customers, and then funnily enough I actually was in a bit of a rush and I gave that to her, and funnily enough another suit came for making. Now even though I really liked this suit, but there was one or two things that were just not right. One, the previous one that I did was a very, very large size, and I had to put extra panels on the sides to give it the width. And this is one thing that I was talking about, that when you buy suits like these, always bear in mind, beautiful suit, wonderful work done on the back of the camise as well. And I think that's what really give the suit the value. Now the problem with these suits is that what they've done, the picture was a little bit deceiving because they gave the picture of a very trailed dress, which in actual fact this is not very trailed. The other problem with this is that they've used a very nasty looking silk, and not only that, the way this silk is applied is absolutely disgusting. So the first thing I'm going to do, and I did this with the previous one as well, is to take away the silk putty. Now on this one, the customer has requested the silk to be replaced with velvet. So what we've got is a velvet putty for this in navy blue, and then we've got velvet putty, and we've got a velvet, small amount of velvet pink trim to go on top of the putty. The other point on this dress is that sadly what these suits are done like is expensive, you know, 90-100 pound suits, 85 90 pound suit this is, and you know, the makers haven't even bothered to overlock. It's quite flimsy sewn, so all these edges will have to be overlocked. So when you purchase suits like these, always bear in mind that are you willing to invest in the actual making once you've purchased the suit. I think these suits are wonderful, but they do need to have their own bits of spice done to them. So like the trims, I mean, fair enough, you know what, you can make this as it is, but the end result is not going to be reflective of the price that one has paid. So you know, suits like these do need to be classically sewn so that you can get the full advantage of the price that you've paid. And this is one sad fact, that often you see customers buying haphazardly and then getting these suits made haphazardly. Now going on from that, I've often made complaints about this, that all the seams are turned, so there is generally a lot of work where all the stitching has to be unpicked, all the sewn edges sometimes have to be picked and re-stitched, or they're going to be picked and sometimes they need to be picked and re-stitched, and sometimes you need to just unpick just to actually get the sewing right. So now even the suit that I'm sewing, I've got to actually bear in mind, right, that is that going to be, you know, is this the under the chest area, is it going to be wide enough, or am I going to have to add just a little bit of a piece? Now the little bit of the piece that I'm going to add is probably on the shoulder area. On this one I can just take enough out from the cutting of the shoulder that I can insert on the bust area, because the measurement that I've been given, generally the camise, I mean, this is one of the beauties of the Galidar dresses, that they have lots and lots of panels, so it really doesn't matter if you have to put another piece, since they're all pieces anyway. So this is the measurement I'm going by, but if I measure on the chest area, I have a feeling, yeah, it's just about right, and I need the seam allowance. So the piece that I take out from the armhole, I'm going to attach it just above the chest area so that it gives me enough room to work with. Anyway, I'm going to unpick and redo all this suit. In the meantime, I'm just going to quickly share the result of the extension that I did on one of the suits. This was one of the suits, the wedding suits that I was doing a reinvent on. And if you remember, I actually talked about reinventing your wedding suits. Now, when it suits like these, the Banarsi types, you just don't want to part with them. And really, you want to do something so that at least you can take the wear and tear out of them. Now, when I originally, when I thought of adding these putties, I was in a bit of a doubt because the colors were not reflective of anything on the actual suit. The original suit had a gold trim that was on, and what we basically did was take that off and reattach this on. Now, you know what, sometimes these Banarsi pattiyan are very delicate and you have to be really careful on the way you handle these. So lace and trim, metered corners, very nicely done dupatta, and really, you know, the reinvent on this suit has done wonders for it. So this is the measurement I'll be going on to make this. If you want to see the result of this, or if you want to see any of my other creations, then do log on to Jen Sewing Solutions website. Generally on the YouTube channel is a free medium where I use the medium to actually redirect you to my website. And the reason for that is on the website, everything is located in its own categories. And generally what you can find on YouTube, if you go on to the link and follow it onto my website, there in each of the sections, you will find the videos to the whole tutorial videos to the one that I've done on YouTube. So if you want to, obviously some videos are paid for videos, some videos are free. If you just want general guidance and advice, then you know what, that's available to each and every one. If you want to learn the full in-depth sewing and the construction of most of these garments, then it's a worthwhile investment to make. For simply £10 a month, you can have the subscription for the entire video library, where you have the access to over nearly 3,000 videos, and which cover every topic of sewing. So if it's something that I've not covered, inshallah, I shall be addressing that and covering it very, very soon. And that really is about it. I will be sharing another beautiful suit with you in a couple of minutes. So do join me to watch the next video, which is called the baby doll dresses.